From the very beginning, the Word was with God.